Douglas County deputies found a large amount of cocaine while responding to a call overnight. They say they were responding to a domestic violence call. The suspect, who they wanted to speak with, ran away when they arrived. He was later found with a backpack that had 160 grams of cocaine inside. He was booked in jail for possession with the intent to deliver and obstructing an officer.